Bubba Ho-Tep, starring Bruce Campbell, who's like famous for the Evil Dead movies. This is in like a, it's a horror movie set in like an old folks home, so they're all, none of them are like agile, you know, super crime fighters. They're all like docile, old, decrepit people, and it's they fight this equally just old and not very threatening under most circumstances ghost, and it's a comedy horror. It's pretty fucking funny. Would recommend.